Welcome or welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to show you my deodorants and perfume collection. So it actually ranges from high to low and even budget friendly and pocket friendly products as well. So you can refer this video to go for the type of smell also you like or the price range you are looking for and everything of it. So stay tuned to my channel to know more about these products. So the first product I'm going to talk about today is the perfume or the deo. The smell of which I like the most is this one. So this is the Vanity Femme brand. I mean, I actually got the reference of this perfume from one of my blogger friend. So she only was the one who suggested me that, you know, this is a smell which is like very, it's little girly type and it's very strong. I mean, I always prefer deos or perfumes which are like little on the stronger side so that, you know, so okay, I mean, it gives you a sense of that, okay, you have applied the deo. So this is my most favorite out of the entire collection, and also it is quite budget friendly. If you see the price written here is 249, but I got it something around 250 or something. I'll give the links in the description box below. So I got this particular product online. I mean, all of it, no, not all, actually this I didn't buy online. So this I have got from an online store only. I'll give the link in the description box below. So I'll tell you how the smell is. As I said, it's little strong. I mean, pretty strong smell. So it gives you the sense that you have actually applied the deo. And it has a little girly smell. I cannot describe actually what the smell is there because it's not fruity, it's not flowery, it's not like normal types, but it is something very, I mean, I feel very good applying this deo. So this is my most favorite out of the entire collection. Next, coming to my second favorite is this particular deo. So this is an Engage pocket perfume. And this is priced at rupees 60. So it is, again, I got it from a store. So it is quite easily available in any local store or anything. You can just go check it. So the best thing I like about it, you can carry it anytime, anywhere and all of it. So, and it also has a pretty strong smell. So again, it gives you the vibe that you have actually applied the deo. So one reason why I like it, I mean, I have kept it as a second, my favorite out of all this thing is because of its size and compact structure and all of it. And of course the smell is also good. It's pretty strong. It's kind of aqua kind of smell because it's a aqua cool. And within this pocket perfume ranges also you get a lot of varieties. For example, this Engage, this variety, blush variety is also having this pocket perfume range. So you can pick any one of it which you like, this one I personally like because it is not specifically the smell and all of it, but the strongness of the smell and everything. So yeah, this is my second of the range. And my third is this one. So this is the Engage blush. And for all these three, actually these three, not these two, these two are my new collection. I have never used this before. So all these three I have used like multiple times. Okay, so this I think is my fifth or sixth bottle. I love the smell of it. It is a kind of fruity, not very fruity, but it's kind of flowery fruity mixed kind of smell. So I like Engage ka this particular perfume really well. It is not very strong as the way this one is, but it is pretty good. I mean, okay, type of strong. And also it's very recently priced, 190. I don't remember exactly what price I got it for, but it's not more than 150, I believe, what I got it for. So this is my third most favorite out of this range. Next, coming to this one. So this is a perfume. It's actually an Eau Toilette, and it's a David of Cool Water. I love the smell of it. It's again an aqua kind of smell. And it's a perfume. So this, to be genuine, I didn't buy it. It is extremely costly. I mean, I generally do not use perfumes much. I generally prefer deos because those are budget friendly and you can try out as many alternative options as you want. So this was the one which I got as a gift from some of my friend. And this, I checked the price of it. It's kind of around 1600 or something between 1500 to 2000. I don't exactly remember, but the smell of it, and you see the bottle and everything is so classy. But only problem is that, of course, it's not travel friendly. You cannot take it for travel because, of course, it's a glass, and first of all, it's heavy, and then you cannot rely that whether you can, you know, carry the glass or something or not. But the smell of it is really good. But why I kept it as a actually fourth or the second last option is that it is very costly. I mean, even perfumes which I have used are all within, you know, 600, 700, maximum 800. But this is something like way beyond my budget for a perfume specifically. So for that matter, I don't like the thing because I don't find a justification to buy a perfume which is so costly. So this is my fourth, that is the reason for it. And the last, I really regret buying this range of Secret Temptation. I have used, like, when I say that I have used these three multiple times, Secret Temptation ka specifically, I have used different variants of Secret Temptation. This is the first one, this Tiamo range, Aqua range, which I got. So I have a thing for this aqua kind of smell also. I mean, I like any smell for that matter, unless and until it's not that very pungent type. So this one I got thinking that it's gonna be strong and gonna have a nice smell and all of it, because this was again a suggestion given by one of my friend to go for it. But I, first of all, didn't really like the smell of it. Second, it is not at all strong, which is my personal criteria for a deo. I mean, when I buy a deo, I make sure that, okay, you know, if the smell, even if the smell is good or something like that, it should be a little stronger. I mean, you should have a feeling that you have actually applied it. So the price of it is $199, but I feel, I guess I have again got it also for a discounted price somewhere around $150 or something. I'll give the links of everything in the description box below. So this one I would not suggest, I mean, anyone to go for, because first of all, I didn't like the smell. It is given aqua, but this and this, both aqua, if you compare, this is like nowhere. I mean, I don't know what smell it gives, and it is so mild. I mean, you yourself would not feel that you have applied a deo. Forget about other person getting your body smell or something. I mean, you yourself would not get it. So yeah, I would not suggest. So my like suggestion out of all the deos present here are these three. I mean, this is definitely a worth a buy, because you know, you can carry it in your pocket, it's small purse, anywhere, and it has all ranges. I mean, it's not that only it has the aqua range, it has all the ranges, so you can pick up any of the ranges, whatever you like. So apart from these two are my most favorite. This is my most favorite. I mean, I am dying these days for this smell. So this is the best out of the lot. Of course, Engage also is good, very good. And Davidoff also I like, but just because of the price, I am never going to purchase it myself. It's just because I was gifted by someone and I'm using it. But apart from that, I'm not going to buy this separately. I definitely like the smell, but with the price and everything, it's not, you know, but travel friendly. So it's not my types. And this I'm definitely not gonna buy anytime again. I mean, Secret Temptation, I have used different ranges of Secret Temptation. I have like kind of liked those. It also has like those other Secret Temptation also has a strong smell on all of it, and also kind of good smell. But this one, first of all, I do not like the smell. Second of all, it's very mild. So yeah, that's all about my today's review video. Let me know in the comment section below what is your choice or what is your most favorite amongst all the perfumes or all the deos present here. So, and please do subscribe to my channel if you haven't subscribed already, and also press the bell icon for notification so that whenever I next time upload any video, you get notified about it. So bye bye, ta-da, take care.